Hello everybody, welcome back to another plan with me. This is for my last like summery spread of the year and I'm super excited because I feel like this kit is just so cute and also it's like really great for any time. But this is the sundae kit from Caress Press. I loved the ice cream art. I love ice cream art in general and I just feel like any food art gets me, I love it so much. It's so excited. So like I said, this is the sundae kit from Caress Press. I needed an extender on Thursday and I was so excited because that meant that I was able to use all the boxes. So I have every single box that was available in this kit and I'm so stinking excited. With this kit, I did use, there was a like matching foil bundle. So it's like a sparkly hollow kind of like ice cream foil bundle that I brought in. I did use the bougie boxes with that underneath the Planet Hannah light pink sprinkle underlays. Does she have more like confetti sprinkles or like birthday sprinkles? Because I feel like this is more like rain. And I wasn't thinking when I ordered it, but I feel like I should have used like a confetti sprinkles or something. But anyway, I still think it turned out really cute. They're in light pink. I do have a code with Hannah. You can use the code FANTASY15 to save 15% or just put Kirsten or Fantasy in the notes to get my freebie. But yeah, I think the pink worked out really well. My only complaint with the foil is the washi because I didn't want to split this washi. That's the first time I haven't split the washi in years, I feel like, because I just loved the way it looked. But I still wanted to put a little bit of foil on it, so I went into the Caress Press foil bundle and I used that like confetti foil bits on the top because I thought that would add a little extra something, but I don't know if I love it and that makes me sad because like I still wanted a little extra oomph, but maybe I should have just not, you know what I mean, just didn't do anything to it. But anyways, I still think it looks really cute. I did use the hole reinforcers that came with the foil bundle. I have the cute headers on the side, which are so cute. The script for my month, which is August, is in Sparkly Hollow. It is from SPC. My days of the week, I think they're in Pixie Hollow is the foil from Hannah. It's in font 2. I'm just trying to use up all of font 2 so I can just repurchase in font 5. I mean, it looks cute with the spread because I feel like it's very like the font matches the spread, if that makes sense. That's such a weird statement to make, like the font matches the spread, but it like kind of does. The date numbers are from the foil bundle. I used all the full box overlays from the foil bundle. I did pull in some new Planet Hannah like quote ones I was really excited about, so I have like, I just wanted to use like random ones because I just love to use quote overlays in any spread, so anything that sort of kind of flows with the spread I like to pop in. So I have the in my That Girl Era, I have, let's see, I can't really see, they're all in hollow. Always Tired, Always Wired. I thought the coffee was kind of cute just with the ice cream, and then Make Yourself a Priority. I just wanted to use like as many of like the inspirational motivational quote overlays that I could because they're just so pretty, and everything else did get a Caress Press full box overlay. Oh, this just looks so cute. The deco turned out so cute. Like I said, I just love food in spreads. I don't know, just the way food is drawn is just so, I love it so much. So I love the way the space turned out. I think it turned out really cute. I love the little extra bit of deco sprinkles up top. I love all the deco sprinkles in general. I just think they're super cute. And I love that the sprinkles are on the hole reinforcers. I just think this turned out really cute, the space. So I feel like that's everything I have to say. My brain is kind of lost in the sauce today because I had to re-edit and upload a video this morning like quickly. And so I feel like I'm lost. Everything is gone. But let's just go ahead and jump into this spread. On Monday morning, I had my coffee. So let's use one of these little labels for that. I did go to work this day and I did do orders. I'm going to try and use a squared box. So I need blue to mark work this day because these colors are all so pastel. I feel like it was really easy to pick stickers. So for all of my coffees this week, I'm using these Paper and Milk iced coffees. I actually need to get more iced coffee stickers because I feel like finally I'm running low. And then I am using a custom script from Hannah in font 2 that just says coffee. And then for doing orders this day, I have a stick with the Plan Co. gal here. And I'm using the work script from the foil bundle. Oh, I just ripped it right in half. Okay, hold on. There's the W. How did I do that? And here's the orc. Work. Let's see if I can kind of line it up. So the best thing about clear stickers is that even if you do make a mistake, you can, for the most part, fix it. We did watch Stranger Things this night, and I did read, so it was a very easy night. So let's do a little thing, and I'm going to kind of go a little bit lower. And then for reading, maybe we'll do something like this just to fill that space a bit more. See what I mean? Last week when I just used bougie boxes, if I had to do that, it looked a little bit strange, but with like actual underlays, it's not as strange. So for Stranger Things, I have the little TV icon from the foil bundle and a custom Stranger Things script from Hannah. And then for Reading This Day, this is from SPC, this little book stack. And then I have a read script. This is also from the foil bundle. Now I'm kind of hesitant. I'm scared I'm going to rip these scripts. Okay, on to Tuesday. Tuesday, I had coffee in the morning, and I went to work, and I did silhouettes all day. So let's go ahead and do this for coffee. I need a blue for work, but I already used the blue squared box. So I'm just going to use a flag, and that's perfect because it covers that little imperfection there. So for coffee again, this little paper and milk. This is an older one. It's like on her matte paper, but it's still very cute. Little coffee. And then for work this day, since I was on silhouettes, I have this Fox and Pip at the standing desk gal. That's really cute. That fits really nicely. And again, oh, I'm gonna be careful. A work script from the foil bundle. We watched Stranger Things this night again. We'll do yellow. We got Chipotle for dinner, and I read. So for Chipotle, I'm gonna do another little thing. Actually, no, I'm gonna do this. I like a larger one. And then for reading, let's do this. There we go. That looks nice. So for Stranger Things, I have from SPC the Sparkly Hollow little TV icon. That same custom script. Oh my gosh, I pulled stickers a few days ago, so I feel like they are very stuck to this sticker paper. And then for Chipotle, I have the Chipotle doodle from SPC of the takeout bag. I do have a custom Chipotle script from Hannah. And then for reading, I have Feyre from SPC from the characters because she matched the spread I felt. Which, like, now that I'm looking at it, she doesn't really, but also that blue doesn't match either, so whatever. And then this reading time script is from SPC. Okay. Moving on to Wednesday. Had coffee in the morning. Let's do a little thing. Went to work this day and was also on silhouettes this day. I can use a square box because I should have the yellow, which I do. I love the like waffle cone pattern. Okay. So again, I'll pop my coffees up top. If you can hear my computer, I'm sorry. It's having struggles. Okay. Coffee. Sorry, I thought I saw something. For work this day, I was on silhouettes again, so I have the printer. This is from Paper Shire, because usually if I'm on silhouettes, I'm also on the printers. This work script is from the foil bundle. We had a Popeyes for dinner this night, so let's do another little thing. Again, Stranger Things. So that's for Popeyes. For Stranger Things, I'll do another little thing as well. Do a patterned one. And then we watched the Austin game this night. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that with a label. And then I'll be right back because it sounds like Brian is on the phone. Okay, I think we're good. So what did I say? Popeyes, another SPC little takeout bag. These are just stinking cute. Like, I love them. I do also have a custom Popeyes script from Hannah because we go there often as well. Figured I could use a script for it. Again, for Stranger Things, I'm just using the SPC Sparkly Hollow TV. And, oh, my page just turned. Okay, Stranger Things here. Cute. And then for the Austin game, I have a Carly Plans little soccer ball here in the yellow. And I do have a custom Austin FC from Hannah as well. So that is the first half of the week. This looks really cute. Let's go ahead and switch it to the second half. I'm gonna be sad that like bright spreads are gone, but also at the same time, like, I just live, breathe, love September through like February. So very excited. On Thursday. So Thursday's my extender. We'll do three per day, or three per this day, I guess. Three per block. Sure. Coffee in the morning. I did the dishes and I made wax. So for dishes, I'm gonna do another little thing because like it doesn't need to be huge. But for make wax, I'm gonna make that a bit bigger. We'll use this guy for making wax. So I'm gonna pop in my coffee stickers. Oh my goodness. All these little like cat hairs on my stickers. Don't ask me how. Did they climb into my sticker book in the middle of the night? Honestly, wouldn't be shocked. This little dishwasher doodle is from SPC. I do have a custom dish script from Hannah as well. And then for making wax this day, I have the Mr. and Mrs. Mint little wax melter and another custom script from Hannah and Make Wax. Obviously, the custom scripts are a huge hit because if I use them more than like once a week, they're getting made. I did pack orders this day. Let's do that as like a bit of a bigger, oh, we'll go this way with it, a bigger label for packing orders. Took a little midday nap, which like, ugh, honestly, love. Oh, I grabbed a blue one. I literally just used blue. Silly me. Midday nap, and then I did edit a vlog. So I'll do that for my nap, and then for editing, I'll just grab one of these as well. So for packing orders from the foil bundle, I have this little package icon that's foiled, obviously. And I have a custom pack order script from Plan With Me stickers. And then for my little quick nap, I have this Paper and Milk Maru. That color actually matches fairly well. And this nap script is from the Sleep Sheet from SPC, the new scripts. That's really cute. For editing, I have from the foil bundle the little TV icon. These fit really nicely in those larger labels. And I do have a custom edit script from Hannah. And then on the bottom half, we watched Stranger Things. Now I, oh no. What am I doing? Light pink. Gosh, I'm lost today. Stranger Things. I made brownies and decided to make Jell-O. I was like in the desserts mood this day, so I made both brownies and Jell-O this evening. And then I read. Don't ask me why. I don't know. Put this for reading. Okay, such a nice full day. So for Stranger Things, don't be shocked. Little TV icon. Little Stranger Things script. It just works. For making brownies and Jell-O, I don't have anything to mark making Jell-O, but I do have a brownie doodle from SPC, so I'll just write them both in. And then for reading, this is from Once More With Love. And I have a reading time script from SPC. Well, that looks so good. Oh, so cute. Okay, on to Friday. Friday, I had coffee in the morning. Put this up here from, wait, how many? How many? Three. So I had coffee this morning. I did laundry. How big is my laundry sticker? Not too large. Let's do this. And I also made wax, which I do think I'm gonna use this for. I haven't used enough of these cute little labels. So let's put in my coffee. For laundry, I have one of my favorite stickers ever. These freaking Paper and Milk laundry stickers are the cutest. I don't know why, they just are, okay? They just are. And I did accidentally, when pulling stickers, rip the laundry script from the foil bundle, so that's why I'm not using that one, but I did go into my little laundry stash from SPC, and I grabbed the wash clothes. Again, from Mr. and Mrs. Mint for making wax. Oh, I did layer that on top of it like a goober. That's okay. I have another wax melter. That one has blue cubes though, which is kind of cute, and that one has purple. That's from Hannah Custom. We did go to this new place that we haven't tried yet. It's called Wayback Burgers. It was like a burger place. It just opened near us, and I was like, ooh, I want to try it, and our kids love burgers, and it was actually pretty good. So we might make that a new place from now on because it's relatively close. So we went there for dinner, and then we had our movie night, which I don't remember what the girls watched. I didn't put it in, but me and Brian, we watched Abigail, which is like the ballerina vampire movie. It was fun. It was a movie. It was okay. And I ended the night by reading. So let's do, I guess we'll do this. It's a little big though, so I'm gonna have to kind of smush it, I think, and move everything else up like a pinch, or at least just this middle one a pinch. That spacing's not so bad. I think that's better, right? Yeah, that's good. So for our burger, what? I guess, Way Back Burgers, our dinner. This is from Stick With The Plan Co. That's actually really cute. For the movie night, this is from Once More With Love, and I am using the movie night script from the foil bundle. I love Friday movie nights. They're like some of my favorites. I like really look forward to them. And then for reading, I have this open book doodle from SPC. I'm gonna try and make this a little quick because I don't wanna have to keep pausing, and I'm not sure if you can hear Brian. So, and this is also from SPC. Look how cute that looks. Too cute. On Saturday, was busy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 each. I slept in Saturday morning, probably because I stayed up late reading this night. So we'll put this in for sleeping in. Had my coffee. And then we set up Reagan's new bed in her room. She had been using my, like when my father-in-law moved out, he left his bed. So she had been using his and it wasn't super comfy. And so we wanted her to have like a super like girly, cute little pink bed. So we, Brian bought that for her. So we set that up this day. So let me, we'll use this to mark setting up her bed. And then we went on a grocery run. This way for groceries. Okay, so for sleeping in, I have this sticker here from Papershire. The sleep in script is from the foil bundle. Again, my coffee stickers. Just pop those in. For setting up her bed, I wasn't quite sure what to use, but thankfully I did have this doodle from SPC of like a power tool. So I'm using this doodle, which I think is quite cute. And then for groceries, this is from Paper and Milk. The little Maru marshmallows in there too, which I think is really cute. And I'm using the groceries script from the foil bundle. Okay, then we had a pizza night for dinner, or maybe we ordered pizza, I don't quite know. But I'll mark that in with a little thing. We watched some Stranger Things. We did try and watch The Boys' new season. I don't think neither Brian nor myself is quite into this new season, so we only watched the first episode, but we did watch it. And then I started reading a new book this evening. I started reading Bride by Allie Hazelwood, so I do want to mark that in as well. Okay, so for our pizza night from the foil bundle, there's this little pizza takeout box. I'm going to put that in there. For Stranger Things, we have our little TV from SPC. I have a custom, Stranger Things. I've been using it all week. For The Boys, I'm also gonna use the little TV. I don't know, maybe we'll get back into it. I don't know. And I did get a custom The Boys script made from Hannah, but we'll see. And then for starting a new book, this is from Once More With Love. And I do have a custom start new book script from Hannah as well. I'll pop that in there. On to Sunday, last but not least. I had coffee in the morning. Wait, how do I want to do this? Oh, that's not bad. Okay, coffee in the morning, blue. Okay. And we got Shipley's. Oh, we got donuts this morning too. I love Shipley's, their donuts are so good. I went to work this day and I did silhouettes and I collated. I'm gonna use a flag if I have one. Oh, I do, perfect. We'll go this way with it. Uh-oh, we might have to hurry it up because Brian's on the phone and my air just kicked off. So I'll try and be a little bit quicker. So again, we'll pop in the coffees. I'm actually gonna wait, I'll be right back. Okay, it's been a minute. Okay, so let's pop right back in. So I have my coffee, sorry for the interruptions, but honestly, I'm just playing and he's working. I don't wanna interrupt him. So for Shipley's, I have a little donut doodle here from SPC. The air also just kicked back on, so that's kind of what helps. And I do have a custom little Shipley's script here. For work this day, since I was on silhouettes and collating, I have this little Papershire gal, and I'm using a work script from the foil bundle. I had a little Target run this evening, so let's mark that. We'll use a little thing. Nope, I'm not using that color. I already used blue, I need pink. This is my Target run. We finished setting up Reagan's room this evening, so I kinda wanna mark that a bit bigger. We watched Stranger Things and I read. So for Stranger Things, I need yellow. And then for reading, I'm gonna use, I don't know actually. Oh, I'll use this. This works. Okay, So for my Target run, I have the little Target bag from SPC. Also from SPC, I have the Target run script. This is on the Target sheet, which is kind of nice. For finishing Reagan's room, this is from Stick With The Plan Co. I thought this was cute as like finishing touches. Stranger Things, of course, I have the little TV icon and my Stranger Things script. And then for reading this evening, I have from SPC the little character, or the scribbler, I'm sorry, with the book. And this read script is also from SPC. And that is it for this plan with me. So let me zoom out, show you guys this finished spread because it is so stinking cute. Are you joking? It's really cute, actually, to be the last spread for the summer. Kind of obsessed. So I hope you guys enjoyed this plan with me. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. Look at that. That's so pretty. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.